Should be set at any moment for a start, and they're off. Oh, touch goal. Touch goal stumbled and went to his knees at the start. Crypto on the outside. He didn't want to go in the gate, but he certainly wants to get out of there in a hurry, and Crypto goes right to the lead. Crypto and Freehouse came away in good order, going to take a spot right behind him. Concerto was in a little bit tight in the opening yards of the race. He settled back now. Wild Tempest is in third, and Silver Charm is fourth. Concerto in between runners has settled down in fifth. On the outside is Frisk Me Now, next in sixth, and a gap of three more lengths. We'll go back to Longshot Hoxie, and on the inside is Jack of the Bank. The captain is way back there. Captain Bodgett's only got one horse beaten, and that was a stumbling Touch Gold, who is way back of the pack now, about 12 lengths off the lead. They head up the back stretch now in the 122nd running of the Preakness Stakes, and it's Crypto blazing the way. Freehouse is on the outside at a good spot there in second, a length and a half. Silver Charm is third. Wild Tempest is next. Length and a half, and Concerto is racing along about 3 lengths off the lead in fifth position. Frisk Me Now is next in line. In between runners is Touch Gold, miraculously trying to make up some ground. He's only 5 lengths from that lead. On the inside is Hoxie. Captain Bodgett still far back, but we got a new leader, Freehouse! Freehouse is on the lead around the fire turn, and Freehouse is trying to shake loose. Silver Charm is second. On the outside, it's Concerto, and Touch Gold is right there within striking range. He's running a huge race with 3/8 of a mile to go. Wild Tempest is backed out. Captain Bodgett is on a roll. Captain Bodgett's only 4 lengths from the lead. They turn for home, a quarter of a mile to run. It's Freehouse got a short lead. Silver Charm, Captain Bodgett trying to look for a way through. He's going to angle out for the stretch drive. Down to the inside, Touch Goal. What a race from Touch Goal today. Final furlong. Freehouse by a head. Silver Charm, Captain Bodgett, Touch Gold, Freehouse, Silver Charm. Head to head. They're in very close quarters. Shoulder to shoulder. Head to head. Nose to nose. Freehouse, Silver Charm, Captain Bodgett. Oh, it's close. Could be Silver Charm in between. Freehouse, Captain Bodgett, and a Preakness we will remember.